When many of us enter Islam and we hear about the month of Dhul Hijjah, we think about the fifth pillar of Islam, which is performing the Hajj. Many of us are not informed until later about the blessed days in this month, the first 10 days of the month of Dhul Hijjah, in the way that we can increase and maximize in doing good deeds. The Prophet, peace be upon him, he told us that these first 10 days of this month are the best days to do good deeds, and they're the most beloved days to Allah. So brothers and sisters, we here at Islam in Spanish, we thought to produce one video a day in these next 10 days in order for all of us to be able to maximize and benefit in different types of actions and deeds to get closer to Allah. Some of them being how we can be better children to our parents, no matter if they're Muslim or from another faith. How we can be more charitable and benefit people. How we can appreciate the blessings of time and health. And also just fasting in these blessed days. So please join us in these next 10 days and let us all benefit together for the sake of Allah. May Allah bless you all. Assalamu alaikum.